It's at this time we will be in the hands of those who are responsible for, starting with our welcome, responsible for our Christmas program.
Go to your own hometown to be counted.
So Mary and Joseph went to Joseph's hometown of Bethlehem. And it came to pass in those days that there were out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was first made when Cyrenius was governor of Syria. And all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee out of the city of Nazareth into Judea unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child.
Holy people in Bethlehem too. There were so many people, in fact, that there was no room for them in the inn. So they stayed in a stable, which is a place where animals stay warm and dry.
While they were there, baby Jesus was born, and Mary took him, wrapped him up, and laid him in a manger.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you
Oh,
They asked King Herod where this baby was.
Where is he who was born king of the Jews?
So the king asked his advisors,
where is this king of Jews to be born?
In Bethlehem.
Go and find him and let me know so I can come and worship him too. So the wise men went and found the baby Jesus by following his star. And when they found him, they worshiped him.
But King Herod didn't really want to worship baby Jesus. He wanted to harm him. The wise men were warned about this, so they went home another way. When King Herod found out he had been tricked, he was really mad.
He was determined to destroy this newborn king. So King Herod sent soldiers to Bethlehem to find the baby Jesus.
But God warned Joseph in a dream to leave, and so they did. Joseph, Mary, and the little baby Jesus went to Egypt. They stayed there until the evil King Herod died.
After King Herod died, God told Joseph it was safe to come back. So Mary and Joseph and baby Jesus came back from Egypt to the little town of Nazareth.
Glory to God in the highest.
Peace on earth. Goodwill to men.
Thank you.